Alright, heavy tank. Come on. Bet. Of course. The one will be standing there. Whatever. I get 35 points. Wasn't it like the same last time? Something. Yeah, the thing is moving too fast. Just can't get it right. See?
Huh.
Yosh. Thank God for the spin. Now I need slice spin to there. Perfect. Are you fucking kidding me? One was left standing. I don't think I will get this one.
Huh.
Yeah. Oh well. There we go. Nice. Nice.
いい調子だ。
What do you think about that, lady? Thank you. But I don't need it now because it might haunt you later. Okay, yeah. I need to find a restaurant. Oh, it's M. It's the map. Okay, the one is right over there. Hello, I'm hungry.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございます。いらっしゃいませ。
Let's say the small, I mean standard one as well.
ありがとうございました。
Okay, let's go. Okay, Tachibana. Let's do the main quest now.Maybe beat some punks along the way. You're lying. In every high school, you are hiding something from me, aren't you? Pouting high school girl. Call out Tachan, I'm not hiding anything. Sorry, but Mina-chan, I saw inside your purse. It was full of money. That's... Had to be like 200,000 yen there, Mina-chan. Your family isn't that rich. I got like 6 million on me right now. What's going on? How dare you poke around in my purse? Chan, you're a jerk. I hate you. Mina-chan. Just go, bro. Alright, I do. For spell between high school couple, that's pretty raw.
Oi.
Whoa. Who are you? Nobody special. I heard your spats. I didn't like what I was hearing. Ooh, yeah. You're really going already there, huh? Sorry if I made you uncomfortable. Girl, Mina. She's my girlfriend. Well, that's pretty obvious. She's been acting strange lately. Strange how? All of a sudden she started turning me down a lot. We almost never go out on dates now. Well, you guys are young. Must be a lot on her mind. Sure, that was all I could understand. But she's also been really throwing a lot of money around lately. On the rare occasion that we go on dates, she always wants to buy lingerie by the bag full. I guess she shouldn't have been around. Went through a person found at least 20,000 yen notes in it. Mm. Unless your man is from a very wealthy family, that sounds fishy. What did Mina-chan is selling herself? Selling herself? Whoa, isn't it? She's still in high school. Yeah, but the woman that explained why she's always loaded and buying a new lingerie.
Mm.
Hmm. It's hard to say. Maybe she's selling her used panties to perverts. Would you mind checking out Mina for me? Just find out what she's up to. What? Why me? Well, if I had to see Mina selling herself, it would scare me for life. I can understand it, but please, I'll give you some kind of reward. Please, find out what Mina-chan is doing. Yeah, okay, I'll do it. Alright, fine. You will? Yeah. Okay, I won't know why your girl would be carrying around that kind of cash myself. Oh man, I hope she's not selling herself to sleazy Jesus. Geezers. Miniature hangs out around San Diego Avenue a lot. Please find out what she's up to. San Diego Avenue. Got it. Bunch of homeless people. Like this is a place that you might realize you've been trying to buy up. No business sense. Seems like the Japan boys live up to the rumors. No mess about. I guess there are a lot of holdouts.
この店は何時から開くんだ？
誰？店ならまだ準備中だよ。
立花不動産の話を聞きに来たんだが、あんたここの店の？
店長だけど、もしかして人生一家の人？
人生一家？
なんだ、違うのかよ。おい、ちょっと。
少しだけ話を聞かせてくれないか。あんた、立花不動産にこのビルから追い出されそうなんだろう。
なんなの、あんた。
さっき言ってた人生一家ってのは
登場会の四次団体でこの店のケツ持ちしてたヤクザ、毎月きっちり三日締め料を取ってたくせによ、立花不動産に追い払われちまって
。極道が仇相手に退いた。
ああ、呆れたもんだよ。
このビルの他の店はもう立花不動産に立ち退かされたんか。
ああ、 ある時急に立花不動産が来て、このビルのオーナーになったから全員出てけってさ。中には立花不動産って聞いただけで店閉めるやつもいて、残ってんのはもううちだけ。
あんた、家族で店に住んでるのか。
住む場所別にする余裕なんてないからね。神さんはビルに住み着いてるホームレスが怖いって奥から出てこなくなったよ。連中よこしたのも立花不動産の嫌がらせ。ホームレスにビルの中で小便させたり、大声をあめかせたり、不審火まで出しやがる。
立花不動産の人間も毎日来るのか。
最近来るのは無言電話だけ。夜通し何百回ってかかってくるよ。
誰だ。
なんで急に。どうしよう、5、6人はいる。
生瀬さん、立花不動産です。
入れてやってくれねえか。連中と話してみたい。安心しろ、何があっても俺が守ってやる。
わかった。
Gabby just shoots the boss, Adra. Getting sneaker out just like this. Yeah.
Oda-san!
Doomo, Namase-san. How are you? Did you think about the Tachinoki?
We're not going to go out.
So, you said. This building is already the owner of our building.勝手な都合を並べて居座られちゃ困っちゃうんだよな。
だからって毎日毎日嫌がらせしやがって。うちには赤ん坊だっているんだぞ。
見ない顔だけど、そちらさんは。ねえ生瀬さん、こんなヤクザに頼ると後が怖いですよ。
あいにく俺は仇の人間だが、この店の用心棒と思ってくれていい。
用心棒、誰に対してもです。
立花不動産って肩ぎずらしたヤクザだ。
別に部外者が何用が構いませんが、まあそれより今日はちょっと預かってきたもんがありましてね。これ人生一家の親分さんからです。
何それ。
今まで生瀬さんが人生一家に取られたみかじめ料、月3万の3年分に色付けて200万。生瀬さんの代わりに取り返しておきましたよ。
極道から金を取り立てた。あんたらがか。
200万。
それとうちの社長から気持ちとしてプラス200万。お子さんのミルク代にもう200万かな。ねえ生瀬さん、もうこれで手打ちましょうよ。早いとここのビルから出てっちゃもらえませんかね。
金の問題じゃねえ。俺はな、勝手な理屈で弱いもんの人生好きにできるって、あんたらのその態度が気に食わねえんだよ。
Take the money.
きれいことはよしましょうや、生瀬さん。もうこれ以上ごねてもあんたのもらいは増えませんから。
あ？
見えすぎた芝居しやがって。金の問題じゃなかったら何の問題だ、こら。
何か？
あんたにはあの鳴き声が聞こえねえのか。子供の前で親の顔にさっさば叩きつけるのが立花不動産のやり方か。
そちらさんも人様に説教を垂れるほど真っ当な人間には見えませんがね。まあいいでしょう。 生瀬さんにはこちらの誠意が通じたと見えますし。
何勝手なこと言ってんだ。
生瀬さん、今夜あたりお電話いただけそうですね。いいお返事を期待していますよ。今時こんな街で妙な正義感匂わせちゃ命が危ないよ、お兄さん。お遊びはほどほどにしないとね。
あんた、この店閉めて出ていくのか。
出てけと言われてさっさと出てった連中はバカだ。辛抱を重ねりゃこういうボーナスが出てくるってのによ。
あんた、さっきまでいた他のホームレス仲間はどうしたんだ。
もうここでの仕事は済んだってさ、次のとこに移されてったよ。
次のとこ、どこだ。
さあね、いろいろだよ。立花さんとこは手広くやってるから。
どういう連中なんだ、立花不動産ってのは。
何が目的か知らんけど、あそこに関わんのはやめときな。あの人たちはカムロ町の闇だよ。
闇、ミンダークネス。
闇、
俺から見りゃ
ヤカザ
なんかよりよっぽど怖い。カムロ町中に目と耳を張り巡らせてるから、相手がヤクザだろうが弱み見つけ出してすぐに金玉握っちまう。
金玉
人生一家もその手で追い払われたってわけか。
聞いた話じゃ、人生一家の組長、この間東条海本家から指詰めさせられたらしいよ。
何、
本家への上納金ちょろまかしてんのが匿名でチクられてね。もっともチクられたのはそのほんの一部、全部ぶちまけられたら組長絶対殺されるっていう。
なるほど、立花が小出しにチクって脅しをかけたってことか。
リトルビッチ。
別に俺は立花さんとこがやったなんて一言も言ってないよ。ただヤクザのそんな弱み探り出せんのあそこ以外にはまずないだろうけどね。俺があとあんたに言ってやれるのは、立花からは手引けって忠告くらいだね。
ナウト。あ、閉じるか、は。Park Boulevard. Find a homeless man. Men in black. What are you?
悪いけど死んでもらうぜ。
邪魔だ。
You are in the way. There wasn't anything around to pick for me. So yeah. This is a new thing. Oh, it's the homeless guy. Tamoji. Gold flame. Oh, I can't look at this guy. What the fuck? Looks like chicks very feminine. Bunch of artists here. That's my job. Rules are simple. Coming down on me out and press my doors. Press double the sticks. Customer puts up 10. In the arena, give them 20. Half of that are from Finn, so we only need to fork over the other half. Become an equal amount to the entry fee in advance. The limit is 60 seconds. You can knock down or knock out, you lose. If you challenge, you also lose. So dodging a lot. Substory 90, what the fuck? There's so many substories. At least 90 was not like 40. Yeah, I don't really like this dodging actually, the rush. The beast is alright. The blower is probably the best so far. I like it the most. And it seems like there will be a fourth one as well. I guess there will be something open advanced later in the game. Holy crap. So you can make a lot of money. Yeah, I'm not going to read all of this. Oh yeah, let's make sense. Let's just go from the lowest to highest. Toughness Emperor. Actually, pretty good thing. Maybe I don't want to train. Oh, there's a new cycle over there. Should probably go check it out. Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's just do it. You're gonna regret it.